Next time, let's not order a jet from Sky Mall, okay?
There's Rude Gus.
Burnt to a freaking crisp. Transfer him to the F-Pod.
What's Craig like in General Ace and Kel? I just want to let y'all know that Jet Combat is having their annual 10th anniversary, so be there on contrary.
Do you ever notice that me and Dash Rendar's voice sound very similar?
It kinda does, now that you've mentioned it.
Zelda Dr. Shock.
Yes? Yes? How do you feel, Darth Rude?
I feel like all my movements are being controlled by this computer operated by me and what I'm asked to do.
I feel that also sometimes.
What happened to those two more jet fighters? Did they die?
I'm afraid they're still alive.
What the?
I think I heard somebody dropping F-bombs.
It's off to the party, lottie dottie, let's drink Bugatti.
Whatever.
So, which one of these hot females do you think I should get with?
Why, hit it when you can get it. Meryl, Kel and Ace. Good to see you attend the Jet Com anniversary party, yo. What? Have I got broccoli in my teeth again?
Ah, dinosaur!
They're probably somewhere in there too lean.
He's useless.
Be as is, I guess I just have to switch over those two mobiles myself. Have a good rest of the night. Enjoy the party.
How rude.
It's a good thing they didn't see us.
When we make our entrance onto Tatooine, I think we should destroy the city as well with many others.
You're only alive because Doc Shock saved you from frying and dying on the block.
General Proctor, I am sick and tired of your lack of commitment to this frickin' execution. There's a reason why you don't eat stupid food when you're in outer space. What's next? Well, that came out of nowhere.
Aw, gas! I just refurbished the bathroom!
We are now approaching the location for our destination, for the execution prosecution.
Now what we can do, foo.
Doesn't get any worse than this.
I think it just did.
Sir, help me, help me!
Do we have to?
What else are we gonna do?
Whatever.
You take two steps forward, I take two steps back.
I didn't know that you cared.
No, I don't. Kelso, stop making friends and get your bald butt up her.
Why doesn't G-Bot do any of the work, eh?
I don't want to put the burden on myself.
Unless you want to come from the nuts and bolts that you came from, I suggest you switch your attitude.
My place is up there, by the mountains.
Oh, where are my manners? You want a reward?
Stick 'em up, mofos. More. It's time to answer to Darth Rude.
Now I got your attention post-redemption, I'm not gonna throw your city. What a pity.
How can anyone die from avoiding an explosion?
Now, before I destroy you two and minimize that no one's gonna miss, is there anything you'd like to say before I blow you away?
If you ain't a friend of me, then don't pretend to be. What do we have here?
Any last requests before I sever off your flippin' head?
Can I at least see what you look like?
And winning contestants in being in Jet Comic Familia are General Ace Basin and Kel Thompson. Yo now, Rudolph Augustus.
I hope I don't become follicly challenged from wearing a hat in the cold.
I won't work for you, Darth Ramsey.
I now declare you Rude Gus, sucka. And right here, General Ace.
That's nice, but how are we going to stop the giant BTET?
I have an idea I want to see. You don't like it, so what I don't care.
What the?
Oh no! Exactly, how is ATXT even a good idea to
look what I can do?
I know we don't see the metal badges for Best Combat Warrior.
Put the humans down, dirtbag. With pleasure. No one's gonna get those merit badges at me, sucker, because I'm Dr. Shock.
And you said they didn't exist.